In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make changes in Sweet Home 3D Import Wizard. In the previous video, I showed you how to import 3D furniture objects, using the default settings. One of the objects we imported using the default settings was a television. And it was too small. Even after making the object bigger, it still didn't look the way it should. This time, we are going to play around with the import wizard options to fix this issue. In the furniture import wizard, make sure keep proportions is checked. Change the width to 10. Keep in mind, this is what works for this particular model. If you are using a different model, just play around with different settings until you get it to look right.